With SmartView for Google Workspace, access cloud EPM data, plan using forms, perform ad hoc analysis while having the ability to import, manipulate, distribute, and share data in Google Sheets. SmartView operations in the SmartView extension menu include creating connections, launching the SmartView home panel, setting SmartView options, viewing sheet information, refreshing and submitting data, and launching forms and ad hoc grid operations. Connect to your business process using Oracle Identity Cloud Service or Cloud EPM Native User Credentials. The SmartView home panel provides an expandable and collapsible view of cubes, forms, ad hoc grids, and other artifacts present in your application. The Actions menu lists general operations such as navigating to the job console, copying versions, launching business rules, viewing task lists, managing approvals, setting user preferences, setting favorites, and disconnecting from the current data source. Mark commonly used operations as favorites. Favorites are pinned at the top of the panel for easy access. You can remove favorites anytime. Complete form operations such as opening and refreshing forms. Cell actions such as expanding and collapsing periods. And entering and submitting data. The cell color changes to reflect data entered but not yet submitted. Enter supporting details to one cell or a range of adjacent cells in a row or column. Values are dynamically calculated and aggregated before the data is submitted. The cell color changes based on cell styles defined in SmartView options. Add comments using cell text. Perform ad hoc analysis from a cube or a form. Perform ad hoc operations such as keep or remove only, zoom or pivot. Use member selector to select members for a variety of purposes, including working on ad hoc grids, inserting functions, changing the POV, and so on. Perform other supported features in SmartView for Google Workspace. For a walkthrough of tasks, see the Setting Up SmartView for Google Workspace video tutorial. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.